What were the European developments at the same time? Last year, a new EU LGBTQ strategy was introduced. I'm not going to read out all of this, but I think it's very important that Fidesz came up with this campaign strategy at the same time when the EU introduced this LGBTQ strategy, about which, of course, they had the knowledge. And this year, just a few months ago, a European Parliament report on the situation of sexual and reproductive health and rights in the EU in the frame of women's health by a Slovenian rapporteur, Predrag Matic, the so-called Matic report, was introduced. And thirdly, last but not least, an invasive Pegasus spyware scandal was all over Europe, including Hungary, where the state most probably used this Israeli spyware to spy on journalists, media owners, and politicians. They were among the targets whose mobile phones were attacked. What is the national international reactions to Orban's LGBTQ campaign? The first interpretation is the following. This is a homophobic attack. Homophobic, Nazi, fascist, terrible, anti-democratic. The second interpretation, this is absurd. They are stupid. Nobody is going to change the sex of children. They just come up with this. This doesn't make any sense. This is believed by the opposition in Hungary. Or this is only a diversion from the Pegasus scandal. They should resign. This is terrible that they spy on other politicians and journalists. The second interpretation used by much fewer people is that this is only an election trick to divide the united opposition. Due to the very special voting laws of Hungary, because Fidesz has a two-third majority, the only way to beat Fidesz next year is that the opposition totally unites for the election. From the extreme right wing to the extreme liberal and the green ones, they should just, you know, put one candidate against a Fidesz candidate. And this question, this transgender children question, really did divide the opposition. So if it was a trick, it was very successful. What was the international reaction? A massive attack on Hungary. They just call this child protection law homophobic law. If you you know, do a search on the internet, it's just called the homophobic law. A rule of law procedure, a special EU procedure was put forward, but we don't know whether it can be done or not. And Hungary was also threatened that funds will be curbed available for Hungary. And both the national and both the international arena, on the media, pro-LGBTQ content is coming out every single day. It's mostly about transgender people, mostly about actually transgender teenagers, and the liberal and the oppositional media, the corporate, big corporate businesses, and also sports campaign are full of this homophobic law, and they are saying that this is terrible, and usually there are very emotional interviews with transgender people. I, again, not going to quote what the EU's leader, von der Leyen or Vera Jourova, the first one is the head of the European Commission, the other is the vice chair of the European Commission, said, but they really attacked Hungary that this is against the fundamental values of human dignity, equality, and human fundamental rights.